Hey, what's good with you guys, man? Back here again with another video. Today, just gonna be hitting the gym, a little bit of some Oilers content, a bunch of other things for you guys. So make sure you guys go down below, smash that like button, hit the subscribe button, and turn on that bell notification to never miss any videos that I post. Now, without further ado, let's get into this video, man.
Get. Look who's back. Back again. Aaron's back.
Tell your friends. I'll tell your friends. I'm coming.
For?
It all. I'm coming.
So Aaron got back from Phoenix about, what, 2 weeks ago now?
Yeah.
2 weeks ago. Aaron hasn't been in the vlogs for a minute.
Yeah.
He's been gone. Got a new apartment, though.
Yeah.
New apartment.
Shit's
How's
fire.
That?
It's lit. Other than cooking at like 11 o'clock at night, mama don't make me meals no more. It's kind of sad.
Mama don't give a fuck no more.
Exactly. It's like, you're not gonna cook for myself. And my portions are completely out of whack. I will fuck you.
What? Oh,
okay. Up. Up. Whoa. Up.
Whoa. Whoa. Jay, any comments on how Aaron said he was gonna fuck you?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Dump dunch.
I've came.
All right.
Optimus Prime gives great motivational speeches, almost better than the dog.
And I'm getting ready to kill this AM cardio. You can't even see me, but it's gonna be so good, it's bad.
I miss the days when this guy was depressed. Now he's all happy and life's good. And he's
why
like,
would he be so happy?
Gets a girlfriend. He's like, I'm all happy now. Be depressed like the rest of us, you jackass.
I've been depressed for 4 goddamn years, buddy.
Buddy, I've been depressed for 24 goddamn years.
Yeah, bullshit.
I came out the womb and I just looked disappointed.
Buns out, wiener.
What? Talking about dicks? That's my brother. He's adopted. Me and Chase are just rubbing up on each other.
Will you ever not say something gay towards me?
It's called love.
He's also your brother.
It's love.
Not that kind of love.
Should I show my new dance move?
Yeah.
I support you, Jay.
In what?
Your endeavors.
What's his endeavors? Being gay? Got anything to say, Frank?
Free me. I ain't do nothing wrong. I ain't deserve that.
Yeah, free. Hashtag free Frankie from school suspension.
I sincerely regret what I do. I regret what I do. I need to do it.
You sound like fucking OJ.
If the glove don't fit, you must acquit.
We match it.
No, look at the hair.
Frankie just never wears shoes. Like, I'm pretty sure that's not
the fuck's a shoe. You who didn't wear shoes, Tarzan.
Tarzan also held the vine in between his cheeks. A little backstory for the viewers here. Frankie's had 3 Red Bulls today and he's 17 years old.
16.
16 years old, sorry. His little body can't comprehend all that caffeine and he also had pre-workout. I will assault you like you assaulted that other kid.
I didn't mean to do it. I didn't do it, actually. Run the cameras. That's not me.
That's Mercedes.
That's me. Just blame it on Aaron. Aaron broke into the school and
we
did what he
had
to do.
Yeah, I know. I'm sexier.
No.
Yes.
You look like Caillou, but with hair.
I'm just a kid who's poor. Each day I grow some more. I like exploring. I'm Caillou.
Caillou's fucking sexy.
No, Caillou's a cancer patient.
We're not going to steal the moon.
I woke up, noodles, meat sauce, Red Bull. Okay, went to work, brought me a Red Bull. I finished work, went home, got a Red Bull, came to the gym, took my pre, and I got a Red Bull. I'm gonna go home before I go to bed, and probably have, yeah, and then I'm gonna drink a Red Bull.
Lily, would you like to introduce yourself?
Chase's girlfriend.
Okay. Did you just say no? That's crazy. Why Chase? She doesn't know.
I don't know either, man. I don't know either.
Moo. Moo. Jay. Moo. Milk me. Now.
Yeah, your bombs have like the same effect as coke does.
As what?
As coke does.
Like cocaine?
Yeah.
And she knows this why? Jay, ask for a picture. Jay, ask for a picture. Jay, ask for a picture, bro. Ask for a picture, bro. Ask for a picture.
Jay, Jay, Jay. What are you doing,
Jay? Yeah, Jay.
Hold on, hold on.
Yeah. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough.
Bro, so Jay just met his fucking TikTok crushes. How do you feel, Jay? Jay's shaking and everything. Fuck, bro, I told Jay to speak it into existence. Jay didn't believe me. I told him, I said, today's the day. We're a little sauced. We're at the Oilers game, but now it's a good time. I'm sorry, Noah, you couldn't meet him. RIP for Noah in the chat. RIP Noah.
Jay's still in shell shock. They're right there.
They are sitting close to us, and it is very weird.
What do you think about Jay's occurrence?
Proud of him, man. Game so far in life.
Tori, what do you got to say for the YouTube?
Die.
Lauren?
The Oilers!
Oh my god. I need a beer. Now. And I'm trying to
hey, Lauren.
I stay strapped.
She's strapped.
Don't play with me. Don't fucking play with me.
Rowan, say your name.
Ingrid. Sonya Pravinder Atwal.
You got
Sonya Pravinder Atwal. She's an educated English, native studies, at the Basque U professor.
Do you want to shout anything out?
My mom is the best mom in the world.
Amen.
I'm like, see.
I don't think I have a picture. What? Even if the Oilers lose, at least Jay won. Yeah. So what's your opinions on tonight, buddy?
You know, I won, so I don't care.
Jay is finally completed in life. What are you looking at, Jay?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Ayo, to the sisters out there.
Hit me up.
No, don't hit him up. If y'all are watching this and y'all are down for an interview, I'd love to interview y'all about the come up and everything and about y'all's childhood and shit. That sounds weird as fuck, but I'd love to interview y'all. So if y'all see this video, even if y'all don't, push it out to them so I could get an interview with them, because I feel like that'd be dope. And I should have just asked them, to be honest. But anyways, so if y'all see this, just let me know.
Thank y'all for watching all the way through the end of this video. If y'all could do me a big favor, go down below, like, subscribe, comment what your favorite part of the video was. Yeah, man, hopefully y'all enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. What do you have in store? One life away we can't explore, but I don't want to get in the way no more, because this is the type of feeling you can't. Yeah.